There shall be a cabinet for Bangladesh, having the Prime Minister at its head and comprising such other ministers as Prime Minister may from time to time designate. Article 55 of Bangladesh Constitution. Now I am going to another point. At any time when Parliament is to dissolve or is not in session, if the President is satisfied that the circumstances exist which render immediate action necessary, he may make and promulgate such ordinance as the circumstances appear to him to require. And any ordinance so made shall, as permits promulgation, have the like force of law as an act of the Parliament. Now I would advise the people that Bangladesh Constitution is the supreme law of the country. Bangladesh Constitution is the supreme law of the country. So we should obey, we should comply with this supreme law, with this supreme law. That means of Bangladesh Constitution respectfully. We should respect this Constitution cordially. Thank you all. Long live Bangladesh. Joy Bangladesh.